Hey, what is going on YouTube? My name is Exit320Games here, and I know I haven't been posting since 2 days. I know I always say this, but I'm a little bit sick, so yeah. Now, today I'm gonna be posting a short video of this attack in Clash of Clans. So this attack is called Gowi, or whatever it's called, Gowi. So yeah. Today I'm gonna commentate like this attack right here. So yeah. So first I like some lizards down, I think. So this is where I start thinking. So yeah, that's where I put down the wizards to so the P.E.K.K.A.s won't get distracted. So that's where I put down my golem, my two P.E.K.K.A.s, and my flying castle troops, and my giants, and that's where I send out all my troops. And there goes my barbarian king, and that's where I put down my first healing spell. Alright, so we're breaking into the core. Alright, the barbarian king is down. Not mine, okay. So I think I put down the healing spell right now. Yep, there you go. And this is where I need my king up. And then that's where I slow down the process of killing my troops. And that's where my barbarian king goes down. I didn't actually hit the start on this, but what is like interesting attack to do. So yeah, I just got my golem, so it's really, really embarrassing. It's not that embarrassing, but yeah. So after this, my P.E.K.K.A. goes down, and my golem goes down, and the top. I just said that really. As you guys can see, there's an archer, a wizard tower, an archer, and a cannon left behind. But yeah, there's nothing else to say here, so hope you guys enjoy this video. Give this thumbs up, and hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe, and leave a like, comment, and yeah, bye.